Welcome to Sort Your Story, the easiest ancestry and genealogy tool online. We help you put the puzzle pieces together to create a complete picture of who your ancestors were. Your purchase of Sort Your Story will include the Profiler, a state-of-the-art program which will help you organize your digital ancestral records, documents, photos, and more. Easy to use, we've made organizing fun. Drag and drop family photos into the notes section of the Profiler. Print out profile information about your ancestors. Bring your own creativity to the Profiler and see where it takes you. Also included are our 23 vibrantly colorful file folders to help you get organized fast. With a large selection of categories to choose from, you'll find the right folder for the right document and never again wonder where your files are stored. Organization made easy. Whether you use a Mac or PC, it's all the same. Fun and easy to use. Let me show you just how easy it is. Sort Your Story creator Laurel Kapke is going to share with you information she's compiled about her paternal grandfather, Walter August Kapke. We'll begin with the Sort Your Story file folders. When you click on the main Sort Your Story folder, you'll find maternal and paternal folders inside. Inside each of these are the various categories of folders you'll use when organizing your research. For the purpose of this tutorial, we will choose the paternal folder. Choosing the Photos file folder, we will drag and drop all of Laurel's photos of Walter August Kapke onto the folder. That's it. The photos are now gathered together in one place. Now we'll choose the Census file folder. Laurel has collected a variety of United States Census documents about her grandfather dating back to 1895. By dragging and dropping each onto the Census folder, they are now all stored in one place. Follow along as we add documents to other folders. Into the Church Marriage folder, we drag and drop the registered documents of Walter August Kapke and his wife, Ruby. We'll also drop their marriage certificate onto this folder. Into the Military folder, we drag Walter's World War I draft registration card. And into the Death folder, we drag and drop Walter's obituary from an April 1929 Milwaukee newspaper and a condolence letter written to Walter's wife, Ruby, from her aunt, Augusta Runge. When you're filing documents, get creative. No matter how small the piece of information, no matter how insignificant it may seem, use Sort Your Story to organize everything. You never know which path you'll take with which document when you're researching an ancestor's story. Personal documents like the condolence letter to Walter's wife add depth to your research and a better understanding as to who your ancestors were. If you have a document, we have a folder for it. It's just that easy. Let's move on to the Profiler. Included with the Profiler is a short manual which gives step-by-step easy instructions on using the program and a glossary of some common genealogy terms. The manual is provided as an Acrobat PDF so you can print it out or read it on your computer. Launch the Profiler by double-clicking the Sort Your Story Profiler icon. This is where you will store the information you found when researching a particular family member. For our example, we will continue with Laurel's paternal grandfather, Walter August Kapke. We begin by creating a new file for Walter August Kapke. We enter his surname, his first name, date of birth, date of death, etc., then click the Save icon. A file will be now saved onto the computer called Kapke, WalterAugust.story. Whenever you have more information to enter, you will simply reopen the file for each family member. Now we'll show you how the category menu works. We'll begin by inputting information from an 1895 Wisconsin State Census. In the Profiler window, click on the category icon and choose Census from the drop-down menu. A window will appear with fields clearly defined under the Source tab. Into these fields, we will enter all the information we have from this census. Under the Notes tab, we'll drag and drop the actual digital census document we stored in the Sort Your Story census file folder. Think of the Notes tab as a mini word processor. You can drag and drop documents, write yourself memos, or type in a family story you want to save and pass along. And that's where we get to our next step. Once you've entered your information, you may want to print it out for your files or to share with family members and friends. Sort Your Story makes it easy. Click the print icon in the Profiler, and you'll soon have all of the information you entered, including images, in one document. It really is that easy. In just a few simple steps, you've organized all the puzzle pieces of your family research. Use your imagination to think of ways to share your research with family and friends. Photo booklets, videos, CDs are now a lot easier because of Sort Your Story, the easiest ancestry and genealogy tool online.